have 25 million, of which 30 million was Chinese people, 6-7, of which 85% was civilians, mostly women and children. And that was 25 and a half million from 1931 to 1945. The first song is not like that. So the first song will give you a sense of time, how things change. It's about it's a young person having had to leave his homeland because of World War II. His homeland. And it was long to go home, long to reclaim all the resources to see his parents.
Yeah.
Forests, lots of forests, much resources. Forests, coal mine. Soybeans, lots of soybeans.
Their song is very light, composed by yours truly in the 1990s in Austin, Texas, where she's been living in the United States of America for many years, and life is peaceful. This is great.
Yeah.